Christopher Nyangwara Musyoma, popularly known as Embarambamba, is really becoming famous because of his baffling dance moves. This man, I tell you, is everything, from a mad dancer to a banana plantation dramatist. I hope you've seen most of his funny videos on social media. This funny character of him has taken him to big media stations like NTV, Citizen TV, and even Radio Citizen. This has made many Kenyans, including famous celebrities from the radio and TV stations, to embrace his new way. Besides this, Chris has a beautiful woman. I know it takes a superwoman to clean and wash Embarambamba's muddy clothes. Chris admits that he really comes from a humble background, and formerly he was a farmer before quitting in order to concentrate in music. He argues that he can even risk his life by climbing on top of trees, on cows, in order to get some income. So far, the once rejected Embarambamba is really scooping media blessings. He recently shared a picture of his luxurious car that enables him to move to and fro. In addition, he has produced another song called Jesus is the Final Say, and if you watch the video of the song, you can tell it's not the Embarambamba we used to know, the one with the mad dancer climbing on top of trees. This one looks so superb, looks so transformed, meaning Embarambamba is really getting media blessings. Here is part of the video. What do you guys think? Let me hear them in the comment section. For the meantime, this comes to the end of our video. Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe to my channel. Bye.